Okay, so when your thoughts start to tell you, oh, you didn't send in the right words on the paper that you sent to the CID and the IRS. You didn't send in the words. Your thoughts will start sending that to you. So what do you have to do when your thoughts start sending you into sin and unbelief? Doubt and unbelief, which is sin, the sin. What do you do? You fire off your Polaris missile. Boom. Tell yourself, no, it's good. It's fine. Then you got to ask yourself this question. Why are those thoughts entering my mind? Why are they making me feel shaky? And you got to answer your question. It's because I have to remember my claim. And I have to repeat it to myself. Dishonor cannot collect from my straw man. Did you hear me? Did you hear me, Mr. Thought? Corporate dishonor cannot collect from my honorable straw man. I have a first in time, first in line claim of lien based upon a security agreement. The corporation has already agreed. It cannot collect from my honor. Dishonor cannot collect from me. I am healed. I am whole. Poverty cannot collect from my welfare. My wealth, my prosperity, my joy, my health. Sickness cannot collect. Illness and disease cannot collect. Pain cannot collect. You have to remind yourself when you have these doubtful thoughts come across in your mind. Because as soon as you start identifying with those thoughts, they will pin an emotion on you, which will make you feel the feeling of sinking. You'll feel unstable. You'll feel wavy. Your balance will be off. Your equilibrium will be off. These are the things that cause you to stub your toe, trip over a brick. Because you now have your mind totally locked inside of you and you're not paying attention to what's going on outside of you with Mother Nature. So Mother Nature holds her foot out, she just trips you right up real easy, just like that. Boom, and you fell on your face. Because you forgot to acknowledge your mother. You went full bore into your thoughts, which is your father. You have to have a balance of your father and your mother. Your father is your thoughts. Father cause. Thoughts represent the male side of the spectrum. Mother Nature, which is all this stuff we see out here, this wall, this hair, this beard, this shirt, the birds, the trees, all the sounds that are outside, even if it's the sound of a chainsaw, it's all Mother Nature. Mother Nature both has living sound, which comes from birds and animals and all living things. And Mother Nature has manufactured sounds, which are rooted in the living things. So when you send your paperwork off to the International Military Representative, known as the CID, in Covington, Kentucky, CID stands for Criminal Investigation Department, and they are a department of the IRS. And the IRS is just another name for the Treasury. The Treasury is just a name for the IMF, which stands for the International Monetary Fund, which is nothing more than the name, an international name that represents the birth certificate application bond. And that birth certificate application bond is the title to the corporation. Title. Everything that's been manifested on Earth has a title. In other words, a name. And that name is backed by your spirit. Kind of nice to be able to think between phrases, huh? Sling a dink, dig a ding, a dink a dang, lang a dang, dang, dink a dinky dang. I gave you everything. You do doot on my thing. Ding a ling, ding, dig a ding, a dink a dang. Yin yang, a donk a donk a wrong. I put the honor bowl. You put the runner roll. Oh man, won't you so light and so. Binky bang, your left did a light it up a bang. You wanted everything. You got a dingy dang. I'm gonna da 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 pit bang in a bonga booka bock that left you with a fry. Now mooka booka ba say oh hey all so. Slung a dong ding.